All right, what is going on, everybody? Lucas here with Stalk Arts, coming at you again with another gear review video. This time, I'm going to be talking about these awesome pack wheels, so stay with me. So today, I'm not going to dive super deep into all the specs and features with these. I really want you to go check out their website, packwheel.com, and see all those specs, what they offer, all the accessories and stuff that they have for these things. And I kind of just want to do more of my initial thoughts on the motorized one and the non-motorized one. I've used a non-motorized one, kind of out camping and stuff like that. This motorized one, I actually just got done using the other day, packing out my mule deer buck here in Nevada. So I had a successful hunt this year, archery. I got to use this thing. It was incredible. So I'm just going to go over a little bit of the specs and features of them, but not dive super deep. So starting off with this non-motorized one, it's just a very simple design. They've got aluminum frame, which I believe out the box, it's about 14 pounds, give or take. Adjustable handlebars. They all come with a tire repair kit. Nice disc brake, knobby tires. And that's about it for this, just out of the box. They do have a lot of different accessories for these. So I do have a bag with me. This one is their meat bag, but they do make a heavier canvas gear bag, which I was using with this when I went camping. So as long as you have those bags on both sides, evenly distributed in weight, this thing is actually very easy to balance and to kind of just push your gear along and have all that weight just off your back and on this pack wheel. So, I mean, it was great. It performed great. So the only downside to this that I personally ran into was that I had to move or adjust the handlebars all the way up as if I were a lot taller of a guy, only because when I was walking, the front of my feet would kind of hit the back of the tire. So I had to push these handlebars up to kind of get away from that tire. The only bad thing with that is now I have more of the weight kind of on my arms, holding the weight on my arms versus having it all centered on the pack wheel. So if they could kind of push that, you know, maybe adjust those handlebars a little bit further back, but still keep the pack wheel level, that would be a great kind of upgrade. But other than that, this thing actually performed great. It was nice to have, again, all that gear off my back on this pack wheel, and it held everything I had. I had tents, I had gear, sleeping bags, I had a big jerry can of water on here. Again, they have a bunch of different accessories, rotocan mounts, baskets, gear bags, rifle bags, all kinds of stuff. Again, check out their website, packwheel.com, at all those accessories. All right, so now my thoughts on the motorized pack wheel. This thing was a beast the other day, packing my deer out. So after we got my deer all quartered up, we threw it in their game bags, got that deer meat evenly distributed on both sides, nice and low, tight to the frame. Had my pack up on top, the bow up on top, the deer rack up on top, and this thing was actually a breeze getting up onto the wheel. So once you get all the meat loaded up and all that stuff loaded up onto the pack wheel and it's on its side, you just kind of push it over onto the front end and then give it a little bit of throttle and it climbs right up, no problems whatsoever. So as I was on my way to the side-by-side, I saw a rock just kind of off to the side. I'm like, oh, what the hell, let's test this thing out. So I brought it up to the rock, it climbed up and over that rock, no problems whatsoever. The disc brakes performed great, just kind of breaking downhill with all that weight. And yeah, so I was very pleased with how this thing performed. All right, guys, that's all I've got for today's review. Again, go check out packwheel.com, check out all the specs and features of these awesome products, as well as all of the accessories. If you could also check out their social media at packwheel, that would be much appreciated. These guys are awesome, based out of Utah, American-made products, and these things are incredible. So go check them out, and thanks for watching, and good luck on all your hunts.